Berlin, Deutsche Börse chairman Joachim Faber is considering quitting as head of the exchange operator's supervisory board as early as in 2019, Handelsblatt reported, citing sources in the finance industry. Faber, who has chaired the company's 12-member controlling panel since May 2012, used a meeting with investors in London to discuss the possibility of an early departure, the German Business Daily reported late on Wednesday. Frankfurt-based Deutsche Börse declined to comment. Faber has been criticized by investors for the failed merger with the London Stock Exchange and a compensation program awarded to Carsten Kengetate, who resigned as chief executive in late October, Handelsblatt said, adding several large investors were refusing to re-elect him at the annual shareholders meeting next May. No decisions have been taken yet, and Faber plans further talks with investors in January, the newspaper said, citing the unidentified finance industry sources. Reporting by Andreas Frank, writing by Andreas Kremer, editing by Mark Potter.